In this video, we're going to cover why your HUD or heads-up display is not being displayed and guide you through the process to get it working. Now, the HUD works for 99% of users right out of the box and no setup is required. If your HUD was working yesterday and suddenly stopped, more than likely a poker site changed their hand history format, and we will release an update soon, generally within 24 hours of the outage. Before we get started, make sure you have the latest version of Holdem Manager 3. Click Help, check for updates. I also want to bring to your attention a couple very useful import tools that can help diagnose HUD issues. First, always make sure your HUD is running. If you see the text Start HUD here, your HUD is not running. Click it to start your HUD. Second, the live play report will always show hands that are currently importing. It also shows your last session even if you played it days ago. Third, under Tools, Import Details, we can see hands as they import on the Live Play tab. The Error tab here will tell you exactly why a hand did not import. Maybe it's a licensing restriction, meaning you're playing higher stakes than your current Holdem Manager license supports, or you're playing one of the new variations of poker that many sites seem to offer now. Those new variations of poker are not supported at this time. If you see hands import on the live play report but don't have a HUD, the rest of this video is not for you. You're going to want to review our other HUD videos. If you played a few cash hands and you don't see any data in the places I just described, we need to set up your poker site hand history options and tell Holdem Manager where those hands are. There are only two requirements to have a fully functional HUD. First, the poker site must save English hand history files to your hard drive, and Holdem Manager needs to know where those hand histories are. Let that sink in. The poker site writes a hand history file to your hard drive, then Holdem Manager reads that hand history file for your HUD data. I'm going to use PokerStars as an example here, but as you can see, all poker sites we support have some kind of Save My Hand History options, and they're generally found in a settings menu. Let's get started. Now, these steps are basically the same for the poker site you were playing on, but for time's sake, we're just going to cover PokerStars. I'm going to open up Settings, then under the Plain History, click the Hand History options. Make sure Hand Histories is checked. This is a folder path on your computer where hand histories will be saved. Now, Holdem Manager can only read English hand histories, so make sure saving English is checked for your poker site too. If you changed anything, make sure you save or apply the changes here. Now's a good time to play some very low stakes poker or play money poker on PokerStars, since play money is supported on Stars. Play a few hands. If your HUD isn't being displayed after a couple hands, we need to open the folder where hand histories are being saved to make sure those hand histories are in fact being saved to your computer. With PokerStars, it's simple. Just go back into your hand history options, then click Open Folder. Then open the folder with your screen name. If there's a hand history file that looks something like this, awesome, we're done with step one. If you don't see any hand history files after playing a couple hands, maybe Windows is hiding this folder. So right-click on the folder and select Properties. Uncheck the hidden checkbox if it's checked, then apply your changes and we should now see hand history files. If you still don't see any hand history text files, review the video up to this point because Holdem Manager 3 will never display a HUD if we can't find those poker site hand history files. Now that we know the folder where our poker client is saving hand history files, it's time to make sure Holdem Manager 3 is using this folder to read those hand history files. So go ahead and open Holdem Manager and select Tools, Site Settings. Click the poker site we're trying to set up. If there are no hand history folders in the auto import list, click Auto Detect. If folders appear, your HUD will more than likely be working now. If Holdem Manager didn't auto-detect any hand history folders, we need to manually add them now. I'm going to remove the current folders so you can see how this works. I suggested you copy the poker site hand history folder earlier in this video, and since I copied mine, all I have to do is click Add, then paste the hand history folder path. If you don't remember your poker site hand history folder, go back to your poker client to find that hand history folder. Also, make sure enabled is checked here. Play Some Pokering should now have a fully functional HUD. If you still don't see a HUD, your poker client is not saving hand history files to your hard drive, or Holdem Manager 3 doesn't know where those poker client hand history files are. This process is the same for every single poker site we support. Find the poker client hand histories on your hard drive, then make sure Holdem Manager 3 knows where those hand histories are. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.